Time's up.
Hi boys and girls, my name is Travis Aaron Worry on Facebook, but aka Sergeant Pepper in the streets. Now, today I had a tent on the street and all my stuff, I had a bicycle, all this stuff. And the police came, or somebody came up to me, told me I had 15 minutes to get my stuff ready. Me being a smart, fast young man, I got my stuff together. I went overboard a little bit on the minutes. The cops have spoken with me in the past, and they were like, look, bro, we don't want to take your stuff, so if you can hurry it up. So I quickly got my stuff, put it in my car, didn't really do. They were very nice to me, very super nice. One of the officers recognized who I am, and he said, hey, can you spit a rhyme for this guy? And I said, what's his last name? And I went off of that, they loved it. The police and I, myself, and other people that have respect for the police, LAPD, treat people with respect. So respect yourself and respect them, and they'll respect you, period, bottom line. And if you get caught doing time, take time to think about what you did and don't worry about anything else. It's their job to lock people away that are doing bad. So just remember, you always have tomorrow to do better.
Gonna hit you guys.
How you gonna give him a sight?
Why you take it down? Let it run it over.
No, it's a broken car.
It ran right through the yellow tape.
Excuse me. Looks like a bottle of urine. Bike went in the trash.